for one. There's two twins up there, so. So, my mother is gonna go into the room and dump some stuff, and as soon as she comes out, I think she'll head over.
Open.
Hey!
Hey! I've come to purchase a bride?
$9,999, please.
$9,999! How many people are in there? I think 9,000 is a little much.
Okay, then
1,000. Okay. Oh, yeah? Okay, we can do that. We can do 1,000. Let's give her 1,500. We'll give her 1,500.
There's five.
Okay,
five.
We'll be right with you.
Okay.
Five here. Okay. That's a deposit. I'll be back in a moment.
These are nuts.
Okay. 500. All right, so 1,500, okay? So here's 1,000 for the bride. 1,000 for the bride. Do you have a garter belt? Here's 1,000 for you. I'll just tuck that in. Can you tuck that in there?
Excuse me, this is...
You're so not getting the bride today. So not.
I'm sorry, what's the problem? Are you reneging on the deal?
Give me five reasons why you want to marry George. Why you need to marry George.
Reason number one? Where is she? Okay, reason number one, I have too much money and I need help to spend it, and she is very good at doing that. Number two,
come on!
I need a mixed baby. And I can't do this myself. Two whites don't make a Wong, and two Wongs don't make a white. So together, we can add color to the world. Number three, I'm a teacher, and Joyce needs help with her singing and worship, and I feel the need to help her get through this problem she has. I need to help her sing better! Number four reason, when I go to Canada's Wonderland and I go on all the wild rides by myself, I do need a cool down period, and going on the lame rides with Joyce does help me catch my breath. The fifth reason, okay, we've been together for a few years. I honestly still don't know how to order food in a Chinese restaurant. Everything I order moves. So Joyce is very effective at helping me get food that is edible for a Ukrainian Englishman. Oh, she doesn't like that one.
I know
what
I'm
Did you guys have anything? I came with five.
That's a big spider, dude.
All right.
When you go to Disney World.
Oh.
Oh my God. You're so bad.
Here. Next reason.
God.
Is because I need to be with the most beautiful woman in the world.
Oh! Okay.
High five. Hold my money, please, for me.
Thank you.
No, you can do that. You can do that. No, I'm not a
I need pink. Joyce's favorite color is pink. Is this
okay? Good. Yeah.
How do you wear these things? I only know how to take them off.
Too big for me.
Oh my.
I don't think
Esther, I think we broke your bra.
Watch the fur.
There's a 100 and it dropped.
My friend says 10 will do.
If it was real.
It appears there will be no wedding today. No, wait, I'm kidding. No, wait. Come, there's a back door, there's a window.
window too.
Pick fail. Oh. Moment there.
Oh, that doesn't look too. What do you
kneel do? Down? All right.
I already did it.
No.
You have to. Actually, you did, Brandon. Here, I'll help you.
Oh, you can make a jump.
There you go.
Four.
An apple a day.
It's seedless.
The doctor away.
I need to see the core. That's more like it.
To the core, not the core. To the core.
Okay, we'll help you out.
No. You cannot do worse than Alton, okay?
I'll help you out. Alton, yeah?
Alton, don't do so well.
Good job.
Quick. Yay!
Give me some money. The ones that you didn't wipe your mouth with.
Okay guys.
I'm making change for you. Oh.
Hand saver, wipe.
You have to put this between your desk and the jumping jacks. And after you've done your jumping jacks, you're gonna pass it to the next one and then the next one. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, okay.
Put the team. All right, it's in the bra.
Yeah, it's in the bra.
Can we help him? It's in the bra. It's in the gutter. Yes. That's thinking outside the bra.
Very good.
Well, I get inside the bra.
My
creativity. Yay. Yes. Recovery!
Oh! Yay!
Yes!
Fuck, get a shirt!
Done! Oh, you look good! Pitch 4!
Alright, somebody help me out here!
Yes!
Okay. You're going low, Gary. Gary, you're going low.
Get closer, boys!
Alton, lean over.
Yes!
Hold on. He didn't get it yet. He got it.
Yes! Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten!
Real money.
5 reasons! 5! Why you should get to eat tonight!
You give me 5 reasons why I should give you choice.
I already did! It's on video! I already did!
We want another 5 now because you asked us for 5.
I need to learn how to read Chinese!
They can learn together.
Help you guys, I don't even need this.
He needs a girl who also likes Star Wars.
Yeah. Yes! I need my very own Princess Leia slave! I need Princess Leia princess. I'm colorblind! Women are usually not! Yes!
Ever since I first saw her.
Yeah! Get her! Oh, what is this?
I just heard what? What?
Number 5!
Fourth one!
Her sister needs me to teach her how to count!
I need choice. Because without me, she is lost.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Get down.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
I love Joyce forever. Do I? I do, right? Yes.
Yes.
I do. I do. Never. Is this? All right,
you can do it. Didn't work the way. Never you betray. Life fuck death becoming.
All right.
Look
at
take that.
Yeah, get Starbucks and turn on your wine.
Frank's red hot.
Number two. Here we go, down the hatch.
Two.
All right.
Do it.
And there, do it.
What does it taste like? Yummy?
Yes.
Lay it down.
Three. I like mine with a little orange peel.
Nope.
We
owned it.
Three.
How's that
one? Better than the first two.
Should I? Can I?
Sure, of course.
Four.
Five.
It's okay,
halfway almost.
I'm gonna sip this one.
Sticky pinky, sticky pinky. Little fingers. Other finger.
That's real smooth.
And,
is it getting hot in here?
Yes, you know that house?
I know that wasn't Michelle saying that.
Seven.
Two more.
Number eight.
Two more.
So mine was the same as everybody else's?
Count it.
Last one. Brandon,
one more. Where's my bride?